Okay. No ped freaks. Make another quick video. Had so much fun on the first one. This time I'm gonna have proper hand gear. Oh, that ride was cold. Anyhow, talk a little bit about this K&N air filter. As you can see, it's absolutely enormous. And right in there is the air passage for the auto choke, which is normally connected to the stock air filter. However, since I took the stock air filter off and put on the K&N filter, that one's just hanging there with air free flowing into it. This results in things running a lot leaner. In other words, more fuel than air. So you've got to jet accordingly. So I have put on a bigger main jet, and the main jet is actually replaceable on this. Other ones you can't. And then I've got the needle jet on the richest setting. The needle jet is located under there, where the throttle cable connects, and it has 5 positions you can set it on. And I have set it on the richest position, which basically raises the needle as far as it'll go, letting in more fuel. So I think I've got it jetted pretty well, although I jetted it in the cold. And in cold weather, air is more dense. So as the temperature warms up outside, the air will become less dense and it'll run richer as it gets hotter. So I might have to change things. But anyhow, now that I've got some gloves or mittens, let's try riding this thing again. Hey, only 3 kicks. Not bad for 28 degrees. Looks boogie. Thank you.